Well, here we are finally in the water, leaving Tortola, and I'm heading towards St. Thomas at 6.8 knots. Ooh, a blazing speed if I say so myself. Anyway, we're coming up onto a head right over there. It's called West End or Soper's Hole. And that's where you can clear in and out with customs and immigration for Tortola. And some more islands, British Virgin. And over here we have St. John's and the U.S. Virgins. As you can see, it's very close. But the distance from Tortola, Nanny Key, to Crown Bay Marina, Charlotte Amalie, is about 22 nautical miles. So it is actually a little longer than one thinks. Way up ahead there, you can see housing, etc., on the side of that mountain way ahead. That is St. Thomas. And here's what's left in my boat. I had the mast removed today and junked. I've still got to cut up a few things to get rid of the boom, etc., so I can clear the deck. And we can see it's pulled the lifeline over on that side, on the port side, and it did bend the frame for the bimini. I'm hoping I can still get the bimini up so we can have some shade, because it's going to be a long trip.